Yo, YouTube, what's going on? Welcome back to the Jonathan Hassinger Show. I, of course, am your host, John Hassinger, for this official trailer to Maestro, Jerry. Bradley Cooper, let's go.
If summer doesn't sing in you, then nothing sings in you. And if nothing sings in you, then you can't make music. Something she told me.
Hello, I'm Lenny.
Hello, Felicia.
Oh, she's so beautiful. Oh. Tell me about her.
Oh, she's wonderful. She's a lovely girl.
What age are we living in? One can be as free as one likes without guilt or confession. Please, I know exactly who you are.
He can be the first great American conductor.
There's a price for being in my brother's orbit, you know that.
It's hard for me to be alone. That music, it keeps me glued to life.
I don't even know how much you need me, do you?
I might.
If summer doesn't sing in you, then nothing sings in you. And if nothing sings in you, then you can't make music.
I suppose since Leonard Bernstein goes by the Maestro, I can't. You know, I feel like this is going to be one of those movies that is full of knockout, like most of the reviews are saying. Just killer performances. But are we going to care about the story? What is this guy's story? I could be so wrong, but I feel like his whole life was a big lie. Or it seemed like that. Or he was just a very troubled person. You know, it's all these biopics. It's like, yes, the person is famous. They did an amazing thing. But what is the movie going to be about? The movie's not going to be about them just achieving greatness. You know? What happened to this guy? What's this movie going to be about? I'm dying to see it. Love Bradley Cooper. Let me know what you guys think. Do you have any interest? His nose looks fine. Prosthetics have been a thing since before AI, so don't worry about it. For daily trailer reactions, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next week. I gotta go.